Right, I love this technique here. You've got to be good at this. So just start it off strongly. And then it's just a thing of precision. Keep pulling it taut. There's that tattoo that Wilde and Court were talking about. That's pretty solid performance and re-gripping.
Most every tennis player is pretty proficient at that skill.
Yeah.